hope all of you are doing wonderful. I don't think it's possible to describe to you guys how excited I am about today's video. It is titled My Louis Vuitton New Release By The Pool Unboxing Haul. If you do enjoy luxury, if you do enjoy this video, which I really hope you do, I kindly ask, if you have not done so already, to consider joining my YouTube luxury community by clicking on that subscribe button you see located right down there below on your screen. Also, by clicking that notification bell, you will be notified every time I upload a video. So let's jump right into this unboxing. I do have a total of three, but I will start off with one big one, go to a smaller one, and then go to another big one again. I do want to let you guys know that I've been extremely excited about the release of this By The Pool collection. That is why the fact that I'm holding this within my hands right now is absolutely amazing. Words can't even describe how excited I am to now have this within my collection. I can't even believe I'm holding it, as a matter of fact. I'll go ahead and reveal to you guys the beautiful and tutu pretty, let's see, yep, it did it again. My bags love to do that. Whenever I do unboxings, they peek through. Louis Vuitton By The Pool Collection Speedy Bandolier, size 25, in the pink. Where do I begin with this gorgeous bag? When I did see pictures of it, I thought it was a very cute bag, but it wasn't until I saw it in person that I fell in love. So as you guys can see, there is a pink at the very top right here that fades into a yellow. It does come with this little charm right here. With or without the charm, I think it's absolutely beautiful, because if you turn the bag around, you can see very, very pretty. I am absolutely loving the larger size icons on the front and back of the bag. And then these sides do have these smaller icons. So, so pretty. And I did notice that with this pink color, the gold hardware looks that much more stunning. The bottom of this bag does have the larger icons as well. Wait until you see the interior. I humbly say that I do own the Speedy Bandolier 25 in the Demi Urbaine and the monogram version as well. I'd like to let you guys know that with this version, it does come with a different strap. For those of you that are familiar with the Speedy Bandolier, you do know that it comes in three pieces. With this particular bag, it does come in two pieces. So as you guys can see, this is a very long strap that does attach to a much smaller strap right here. For any of you guys that might be interested in this bag, I think it's important to note to you that when I did make the purchase, I noticed that these vachetta handles are extremely soft. And that's the same situation with this strap. The vachetta truly does feel so luxurious. As far as the interior goes, I really had no idea what to expect, as it was such an impromptu purchase, but oh my gosh, look at that beautiful and gorgeous rose ballerine interior. It's so very pretty, and to add icing to the cake, truly craftsmanship is most important to me. I was pleasantly surprised to see that this bag was made in France. So yay for the fact that I was able to obtain this beautiful and gorgeous Louis Vuitton By The Pool Speedy Bandolier 25 to my collection. It definitely will get a lot of views. And if I may say so myself, it's definitely a great way to enter spring and summer. Next item that I want to show you guys does come in a package like this. I do think I've mentioned a few times at least how much I adore the ocean and I love the beach. So this is very fitting to my personality. It's the newly released On The Beach perfume from Louis Vuitton. I really gotta tell you guys that I'm extremely picky when it does come to perfume. When Louis Vuitton did release California Dream, I wanted to love it so very much because I do live in California, but unfortunately the smell just wasn't for me. And another thing I loved about California Dream was the colors of that perfume, blue representing the ocean and pink representing the sunset sky. I did try a sample of this On The Beach perfume and I was so impressed that I thought to myself, this is going to be the very first Louis Vuitton perfume that I buy. And as you guys can see, the colors are exactly the same as California Dream. Actually, I think I prefer this title better, On The Beach, because there are so many other beaches that I adore outside of California. For those of you that are not aware, you can get this bottle engraved up to 3 characters, 3 letters. Fortunately, it does work out for me because my name is Meg, so yes, I did get that put on there. For any of you guys that might be interested in getting a perfume that smells absolutely amazing. I would definitely get a sample of this On the Beach perfume. I think you will be very, very impressed. So I'm very happy to now have this beautiful perfume. I cannot wait to use it. And I must say, I'm glad I unboxed it with you guys because that means I can now display it in a beautiful way. We're now on to the last and final piece, the piece that I've been looking forward to since I saw pictures of it over a month ago. It does come in a box like this. Let me go ahead and show you the beautiful and gorgeous, oh my gosh, we literally just had a moment together. so pretty, Louis Vuitton by the pool, multi-pochette in the blue color. Like I did say before, I adore the beach and I adore the ocean. The color that exists within this gorgeous multi-pochette reminds me so very much of the waters in Bora Bora, of the waters in Hawaii that I absolutely love. Another reason I love the color blue is because my dad, who passed away, loved the color blue. My grandfather, who passed away, loved the color blue. And I love the color blue, so that sentimental value in combination with the beautiful ocean that I absolutely adore makes this the perfect color for me. California beachside restaurants obviously offer outdoor eating, so this makes for a perfect piece with a beautiful ocean backdrop. For me personally, it really doesn't get any better than looking out at the gorgeous Pacific Ocean while also looking down at the table and seeing this beautiful blue multi-pochette. I own the original multi-pochette, so this is another strap that I can add to my collection, and look how adorable and cute this coin purse is. And I really love how Louis Vuitton did choose a cream-colored strap to go with this multi-pochette. I love how this was constructed. I am loving this big logo on the front and the back of the pochette. I am also loving the little logos that go all around the side and bottom of the pochette. The interior does have a lined cream color that matches the strap so very beautifully, and this particular multi-pochette was made in France. Classic Louis Vuitton bags, demi-arabesque and monogram, will always, I think, pretty much be my favorite when it comes to Louis Vuitton, but I do think it's fun to mix it up sometimes with some fun and uplifting colors. I do feel that I could just stare at this gorgeous piece all day long. I don't know which is my favorite, this piece or that beautiful pink Speedy. But I do know this, both of these gorgeous pieces will definitely be getting a lot of use throughout this upcoming spring and summer and upcoming spring and summers to come. As with all of my unboxings, I did unbox those with a very humble spirit, and I thank you for the opportunity to share them with you. So that is going to be it for my Louis Vuitton new release by the pool unboxing haul. If you guys happen to have any comments or questions on the items I did unbox, the newly released Louis Vuitton by the pool Speedy 25 bandolier in the pink, the newly released Louis Vuitton perfume on the beach, or the gorgeous by the pool blue multi-pochette, please do leave those in the comment section below. I absolutely love, 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 did I mention love, hearing from you guys. Okay, now is the time within the video where I'm going to completely transition topics from speaking about luxury to speaking about something that's definitely more insightful, meaningful, and inspirational. Today, I'd like to go over the very important topic, letting go of past hurts. When I did say letting go of past hurts, I used the words letting go, which can be a very, very hard thing to do. Beside grief, much of the time letting go of past hurts can be very difficult because of the fact that we need to forgive in order to move forward. The truth is, unless you let go, unless you forgive others and or yourself, unless you forgive the situation, unless you realize the situation is over, you cannot move forward. Sometimes someone can hurt you so badly that you may feel to yourself, how can I forgive them when they've done me so wrong? The answer is quite simple. Just because you forgive somebody, which is what you want to do because you want to have freedom, it does not mean the offense is off the hook. God has said through the Bible, I will be your vindicator, I will be your lawyer, I will plead your case. It is up to us to follow God's command. How can we go to God and ask for forgiveness for certain things and not forgive others? Another situation that may have caused you a lot of pain in your life, and I can definitely relate to this one, is losing a loved one. If that's a hurt that you're dealing with, you do need to understand the fact that that pain will always be there. But on the very positive side, God knows knows your pain and he does want to make it up to you in the very best way possible. The soul and love have two things in common. They definitely live forever. If you are having a difficult time with forgiving somebody or multiple people, a wonderful thing to do would be to pray. There have been many scientific studies that have been put out that show how prayer truly works. And what does that go to show? That when we pray to God, he's always listening. God is extremely fair. God is extremely just. When you keep the faith, forgive others, forgive the situation, completely let it go, God will bless you in ways that you cannot even imagine. All you really can do is live a faith-filled life and try to be the very best version of yourself that you possibly can be. I know it may be difficult, but with God, all things are possible. If there are things that are hurting you from the past, I urge you to let them go, give them to God, and he will vindicate you in amazing ways. So let's work on living our best life possible. We only have one, by the way. Let's enjoy every single moment for what it's worth. Try to live in the present as much as possible. And remember to keep God number one at all times. And when we forget, which does happen, we are human, to go right back to putting God number one in our lives. So that is going to be it on the topic of letting go of past hurt. If you guys happen to have any comments or questions on that topic I did go over, and or any comments or questions on my Louis Vuitton new release by the pool unboxing haul, please do leave those in the comment section below. I have to say this again because it's very important. I love hearing from you guys. If you did make it to the end of this video, I agree. Thank you. Until my next, I must say I am very, very excited about. You guys take care. I will be seeing you very, very soon. Bye.